Hello, you're watching this video because you have shin splints or some muscle tightness of the lower leg down here. I'm going to hopefully show you how to stretch that stuff up and figure it out so you can get feeling better and do what you want to do more. The first stretch we'll work on, and probably the most important of all if you're having the shin splints problem, is for your tibialis anterior, which is located right here. What you'll do is on a chair, preferably a lower chair, you'll put your leg down like this and you'll push your heel to one side. If you push it outside, it stretches you over here. If you push it inside, it stretches you in here. You'll do that 30 seconds each one, a couple times if you could, both ways. After you're finished with that, you'll stand up still with the shoe arm and take your foot and roll it out to the side. That will stretch this muscle here called fibularis or peronis. 30 seconds on that one, that'll be great. And then you'll come up here, get on a step or stool slung tight, keep your legs straight and let your heels come down and stretch out your calf, 30 seconds. Come back up, bend your knees a little bit and come back down and stretch out your Achilles, which is down here, 30 seconds. And then to help prevent and strengthen the area of the shin splints, if you walk with your toes up in between exercises or exercise days, that will help prevent them and you should keep on a treadmill and be good to go.